Nice work, Spike Man.
All right.
Don't get too excited, Hedgehog. Your end is near. And it begins with this. I play the field spell, Mal on the Bound Creator.
What is that?
It's trouble is what it is.
Shadow, do you know what that card does?
Mal on the Bound Creator is a field spell card that protects all level 10 monsters from being targeted or destroyed by card effects. With that on the field, it will be a lot harder to get rid of Melisandre's high level monsters.
But he doesn't have any high level monsters on the field!
Not yet.
This is the beginning and the end for you, Sonic. I send my Cyber End Dragon to the graveyard and order some of my ultimate beasts and your doom! I summon Malefic Cyber End Dragon!
Whoa! 4,000 attack points!
More than enough to destroy your puny Spike Man. Now, Malefic Cyber End Dragon, destroy his Spike Man with Malefic Cyber Blast!
Sonic!
I activate Quaking Mirror Force.
With this trap card, all attack position monsters go face down in defense position. And since it's non-targeting, your Mount on the Bound Creator can protect your Malefic Cyber End Dragon.
I activate Royal Decree. For as long as this trap card remains face up on the field, all other trap cards are hereby negated. So your Quaking Mirror Force is no more!
That's no good.
Now, where were we? Oh yeah, Malefic Cyber End Dragon, destroy his Spike Man with Malefic Cyber Blast!
Did I forget to mention, each time my monster destroys one of your monsters, Mal on the Bound Creator deals 1,000 points of damage to your life points.
Ah! Sonic!
Just face it, Sonic. You have no monsters on the field, and you're down to your last 600 life points. Just surrender now so it can all be over.
What am I gonna do? I don't have a single monster in my deck to take down his Cyber Dragon.
With that field spell, I can't destroy it with any of my card effects.
And to top it all off, with that trap card, I can't activate any of my trap cards.
The end is near, Sonic. Soon I will rule the world as the one true Sonic.
I better think of a way to take down that monster, otherwise the whole world is doomed.